forgotten NFL MVPs, Ken Stabler, 1974 Oakland Raiders. In 1974, quarterback Ken Stabler led the Oakland Raiders to a Super Bowl victory in Super Bowl XI. In this electrifying season, he passed for 2,469 yards and 26 touchdowns during the regular season, earning him the NFL MVP award. Compared to other iconic AFC quarterbacks from this era, Ken Stabler is lesser known, even though his MVP win came at a time when the Oakland Raiders were one of the dominant teams in the NFL.